Hallo, velkommen til Noise Gamers. Dette er Portal, og ja, jeg har fått ny PC og sånn, så nå kan jeg filme ordentlig spill igjen nå. Og det blir jo bra. Jeg tar opp litt.
Volume up, volume up.
Sånn. Jeg kan dessverre litt om dette spillet. Fordi ja, vi har sett noen andre spillere, så service stemmer litt bra.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hold your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fine, and learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities, serious injuries may occur. Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Oi, oi! Ah, og det er meg selv. Som ser... Jeg tror de skoene hun har på er noe som gjør at hun ikke får skade. Ja, den er litt større enn bak da, men...
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Damn it. I don't know how that meant. Jeg har prøvd noe av det samme, ja, jeg tenker at hvis dere vil se, så skal jeg kanskje spille igjennom på et år, og bli en. Og så kan jeg kanskje så litt i min, og bonusbane. Minimum. En. Kake!
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Okay, Anna. Nei! Hva skal jeg gjøre nå?
Perfekt. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Det er et gammelt spill. Så man kanskje ser på denne hele skjermbruksuke. Hvis det er lav lyd når jeg snakker, skulle jeg bare si fra. Ups, jeg glemte det tida. Den sier 25 minutter fra nå, tror jeg ikke. Eller, ja, jeg tror det er bra.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, gums, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Damn it. Ok, jeg vil ha den tingen. Nå. Ting. Nei, nei, opp, 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 meg. Nei! Hobnob! Portalgenen skyter du. Min.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should... Please proceed to the chamber lock.